well, not Mia, but Anna, Fenner's girlfriend, was here. Fenner, me, and Emma, we were all in different rooms. We were all working. And then it happened, and then, I don't know.